This is somehow the number one worst Ursus Ruby and Ursus Doppler in CSGO. It has practically no wear on it. It's a 0.07999, which is practically unbeatable to unbox since the float cap is 0.08, and there's no other Ursus Ruby close to it. But for comparison, this is the best Ursus Ruby. There's almost no difference between these two except the high float one's a collector's item. And considering this knife starts at over 3 grand and looks sick in CS2, what would you pay for it?